I have been asked to do a before nursery tour. Now, before you judge this, this has been like a storage room for us, so no mean comments. This will be nursery. Let's see if I can get all of it in. There's a closet back here. This is where Nathan sleeps when he's bad. I'm just kidding. The people that lived here before us, we're gonna have to get a new ceiling fan, but the people that lived here before us had a little boy in here, and there's a dark blue line that goes across the top, and I think what we're gonna do to cover that up is probably just put some primer on it and then get a border. That's gonna be our solution. But as you can see, some of Nathan's weights are in here. We have some wedding stuff that's in here, our treadmill, and then this bed. And actually, when we got our new bed right before we got married, it was supposed to go in that room, and the movers didn't put it in the right room. So this will be the nursery, and the bed will go in the other room. And yeah, I'm thinking maybe like crib over there, like a changing table here maybe, and then maybe putting like a dresser over there, maybe with like a TV on it. And then I was thinking about putting a rocking chair in front of the windows, just so I could see out. We do have to get new blinds because of the cords. It makes me nervous. So we're gonna get new blinds and curtains and all that stuff. You can't even see them, they're so dark. There you go. But the closet's not ginormous. The other bedroom actually has a bigger closet. My wedding dress is in here. The other closet's actually bigger, but you know, it'll work for a baby. It's not, they don't need a big, huge thing. And then, I'm not even gonna show it to you because it's bad, but it has two closets and the room is blue. But again, regardless of what we have, we will be painting in here because I'll have to get a new ceiling fan in here too. Yes, my husband is a Pink Floyd fan. Don't judge us. There's the rest of the bedding. But yeah, this will be where baby is. I don't even know if I can, it has carpet, all that lovely stuff. But I'm not sure how big it is. I'm thinking it's probably about 12 by 13, something like that. So it'll definitely be big enough for our little bambino. But the bed and then all of our office stuff and probably our treadmill, and then we have another exercise thing downstairs, will go in this room. And then that TV will stay in there. And then we have another TV that will come in here that's a little bit smaller, that's more appropriate for a baby, that we'll put. There's kids playing outside. And the wind's blowing. Look at those FedEx. Anyways. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. And we have tons of closet space up here. It's just got stuff in it, you know, because Nathan lived here by himself. First, I don't even know where those boxes came from. But Nathan lived here by himself, so all of his closets have his man stuff in them, so we have to clean all that out. But yeah, here it is, and I think I'm going to get letters to put his or her name on the wall. I think it'll be cute, and we're just going to leave the walls tan as of right now. That room will be the one that gets painted, and then they'll move into it probably when they're like two or so, and we have another one, and then this will be a nursery again. Those kids are loud. Anyways, so yeah, there it is. Thanks for watching. Go like our Facebook page. Bye, guys.